the $1 million challenge for algebra 3, fourth period, 927. Convert from radians to degrees. For problem number 1, you should have 210. Problem 2 is 225. Problem 3 is 240. And then problem 4 is 255. If you go back and add these up, you'll come up with the following sum. 210 and 225 is 435. 435 plus 240 is going to be 675. 675 plus 255 will give us a final answer of 930.